Hey everyone,
this is the show.
I'm Joe Bergman.
And I'm Kenyon Martin.
First up is Chad Lenhart with Grammar.
Please enjoy.
What does Grimey mean?
See, Grimey means being like rude and flat out just like so disgusting to someone, okay? It's like way worse than the word bad or any despicable word you can think of, okay? So, that's just basically what Grimey means.
What else do you think Grimey means? You. What is Grimey? What do you think Grimey means?
When you stick the mic in my face, that's Grimey.
What else is Grimey?
You.
What does Grimey mean to you?
Grimey? Like nasty?
That's the third one that said that today.
That was some grimy grammar.
With grimy Chad.
Anyways, next up is Common Questions with Trae.
Alright, I'm here with Cole for Common Questions. Would you rather have a third leg or a third arm?
Oh, you know, I'd rather have a third leg. You know, to satisfy all the girls' needs.
I'm here with Lester Dunn for Common Questions. Why do dogs like the smell of other dogs' butts?
Hey, man, you gotta smell that. You feel me? Like, that dog might be eating some T-bone steak. He wanna get in that good hookup. That dog might want to share it, man.
I'm here with Mr. Mac Mullen for his Common Questions. Why doesn't McDonald's sell hot dogs?
Because they're about the Big Mac. They used to sell hot dogs. You have to ask them.
Thanks, Trae. Up next is Luke Carter with Dance Move of the Week.
Hey, GK, this is Kenyon Martin here, and I'm with Luke, and you're watching Dance Move of the Week. And this week, we're going to shuffle. With that being said, I'm going to let Luke take it from here.
In the club, party right, looking for your girl, she on the jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot, booty moving weight like she on the block.
That was some pretty good dancing, Luke. Appreciate it. And now it's time for the Whip of the Week.
Guys, this is Hunter here with Whip of the Week with an Audi A4 Quattro.
Thanks for watching Whip of the Week. Now back to you in the studio.
GK Swim Team special interview. Let's go.
Hey everybody, and I'm here with the swim captains and some seniors.
Alright, so I'm going to introduce all the swim captains and the seniors.
Nina, Shelby, Haley, Catherine.
Then we're going to ask them a couple of questions. So, what are some weird races you guys do?
We did, at the end of the season, we do like just some fun wacky races where you put on like a huge t-shirt and you can't use your hands to get it on and it's like all wet.
And then we did one where you had to put pantyhose on. And then you had to take them off and then get them on the other person.
Sounds fun. Okay, so what are your favorite events?
200 relay.
200 IM.
100 breast and 100 butterfly.
100 breaststroke.
Do you guys have anything you want to say?
Join swim team.
So that was the GK swim team. Back to us in the studio.
Thanks for watching it. I hope you enjoyed and we'll see you next week. I'm your anchor, Kenyon Martin.
And I'm Joe Bergman.
Deuces.
Have a good lunch.